We're very thankful to be together, very thankful to be playing and singing to the Lord, for the Lord, and very thankful to be sharing it with you. Be blessed, sing along, play along, pray along.
Worship our King. Come, let us bow at His feet. He has done great things. See what our Savior has done. See how His love overcomes. He has done great things. He has done great things. Captive and break every chain, oh God, you have done great things. We dance in your freedom, awake and alive. Oh Jesus, our Savior, your name lifted high, oh God, you have done great faithful through every storm. You'll be faithful forevermore. You have done great things. And I know you will do it again. For your promise is yes and amen. You will do great things. God, you do great. Oh, hero of heaven, you conquered the grave. You free every captive and break every chain. Oh, God, you have done great things. We dance in your freedom, awake and alive. For Jesus, our Savior, your name lifted high. Oh, God, you have done great things. Done great things. Yes, you have. Hallelujah, God, above it all. Hallelujah, unshakable. Hallelujah, you have done great things. You've done great things, Lord. Break every chain, oh God, you have done great things.
touch your heart and glorify your name. Thank you.
Oh,
So, if it's not obvious, we believe that Jesus Christ is the way maker. He makes a way where there seems to be no way. Most of us know that. And a lot of us know that from looking back on our lives and going, oh my gosh, that was you, Lord. And that gives us courage and it gives us faith and it gives us hope for the future. And we know that he's a miracle worker. Small miracles, big miracles. He hasn't run out of miracles. And he's the promise keeper. And there's so many promises for us to remember. And we need to help each other remember those promises and proclaim those promises. And like the song says, yes and amen, Lord, your promises are yes and amen because you are the yes and you are the amen. And you are the light in the darkness. And no matter what coronavirus or COVID-19 or anything else does to bring darkness, Jesus, you're the light. You are the light in the darkness. And when there's light, darkness can't overcome it. So we just say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.